You didn't come home last night, Stephen. Where were you?
Went to a movie, then I stayed in town at the Colby Co. condo. Not that it's any of your business.
Who are you trying to kid? I know where you were. I know why your marriage is crumbling. You're back to your old ways, aren't you? You're having an affair with a little fag you're working with.
Nothing to do with you, Claudia.
Is that another dismissal?
Look, I can't deal with you or your questions right now.
You never could you, Stephen? Answer me, damn it. You never could.
I thought I could. Obviously, I was wrong.
Let him go. When I said that you should try and make it work with Stephen, I was wrong. You're going to have to start living your own life, Claudia. For yourself.
Stephen, what do you want?
I have to talk to you, Luke.
Look, I'm not the one to help you sort out your problems with your wife.
I'm not asking you to. I've thought about us, and I know what I want to do, where I want to be, and with whom.